have a lot in common. Our parents died on the same day.
Ryo!
Oh, Nozomi.
What were you talking about?
Nothing.
You always say nothing. You never tell me anything anymore.
It's not like that. It's just...
I understand. But you need to talk to me, okay?
Okay.
Take care of yourself. See ya.
Excuse me.
Oh, Ryo.
Is this a good time?
What's on your mind?
I want to show you something.
What is it?
This.
What an unusual stone mirror.
Apparently, it is called the Phoenix Mirror.
I see. There is a phoenix carved into it.
Is there anything special about this mirror?
Well, the phoenix is a sacred bird of legend. But this has an ominous feel.
Ominous?
In China, there are many treasures that contain both good and bad fortune. This is called the Secret of Yin and Yang.
The Secret of Yin and Yang?
You'd best be careful. This may have something to do with your father's unfortunate death. I don't know if this information helps, but that's all I can tell you.
I see. Thank you very much. Yamagishi-san.
Oh, it's you, Ryo. Have you been practicing? Train hard.
Yes, I will. I'll do my best. Excuse me?
Oh, now's an- I'm not-
Excuse me?
Oh, Hazuki Sensei's boy.
I could really use your expertise again.
Of course, provided it's something I am familiar with. Is it about the sword handguard from the other day?
No. It's about this.
May I take a look? What a marvelous stone phoenix mirror. Stone mirrors were produced in China during ancient times. This is an exceptional piece.
Is there anything unusual about this one?
Indeed there is. I think perhaps this type of precious stone is only found in the Guilin region.
Precious stone?
According to a book I once read long ago, an emperor ordered a sculptor from Guilin to engrave a guardian onto a stone mirror.
Guardian?
The phoenix on this mirror is a guardian.
Is there any connection between the phoenix and the stone from Guilin?
Well, I really can't speculate, but considering the legend associated with this mirror, undoubtedly there is a connection.
I see. Well then, thank you very much for your help.
You're welcome.
Hello.
Oh, Hazuki-san.
Thanks for your help the other day. But can I ask for your help with one more thing?
What is it?
It's about this mirror. Can you tell me anything about it?
Let me see it. This is a very unusual mirror.
It's called the Phoenix Mirror.
Phoenix. In China, the phoenix is the legendary bird of fortune. It's a guardian for the Sky Lord.
Guardian?
The other guardian is the dragon.
A dragon?
In China, people consider the North Star to be the Lord of the Sky. Look there. That is an old Chinese map in stone, see? It's a map of the Big Dipper from the Han Dynasty. On a moonless night, should you pray to the stars, your wishes shall be realized. The Big Dipper revolves around the immovable North Star. In China, the North Star is highly respected. For ages and ages, people have worshipped it. In China, there are numerous fascinating legends about the stars.
I see. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Nozomi.
Ryo, let me know if you need any help.
Sure. Nemoto-san.
Ah! Hello, Ryo!
How's business these days?
Yuriko does a really good job. Aida-san's granddaughter also seems to be doing a good job. Florists are better run by young women, as Aida-san pointed out.
I see. What's up?
Oh, you again. I'd really like to do my artwork on a guy like you, man. I'll be waiting.
Excuse me?
Huh? If you want directions, ask somebody else.
Nine dragons.
Mother's Earth.
Comrades.
Warehouse number 8.
Master Chen, please.
Excuse me, but you are...
My name is Hazuki.
Just a moment. What is it?
Yeah, I found the mirror.
I'll tell my father. Come to warehouse number 8.
Sure. Hey, wait! Excuse me, I need to meet Master Chen.
What's your name?
Dio Hazuki.
I've been expecting you, sir. Please, go on in.
Thank you. Excuse me?
What is it?
Nothing really.
You'll need to leave through the front gate.
Phoenix Mirror. Yes, it's made of Phantom River Stone.
Why did Landy only steal the Dragon Mirror?
He probably didn't realize your father had both of them.
Two mirrors.
A long time ago, Zhu Yuan Da once told me, when the dragon and the phoenix meet, the gates of heaven and earth will open, and Qi Yu will resurrect itself on earth.
Qi Yu?
It's a legendary Chinese monster that will devour this world of ours. It appears Lan Di will try to make use of both mirrors.
What will he try?
That even I don't know, but you mustn't allow him to get that mirror. Be careful and stay alert.
If he finds that mirror, it will be the end of you.
Huh?
What the?
Hey! Oh, Hazuki, push that button!
With this, I can turn the Qi Yu Min! Two mirrors! Landi-sama will be pleased!
Hui Chen!
Oh, Hazuki, push that button!
I won't forget this!
Thanks.
Is it the work of the Mad Angels?
Mad Angels?
We always have trouble with that gang. Those dirty bastards.
That thing was probably connected to the Qi Yu Men.
The Qi Yu Men?
Yes, the Qi Yu Men and Mad Angels are linked.
Perhaps they are the ones who guided Lan Di here.
So, if I find the Mad Angels, I'll find Lan Di.
Nah, he's likely not here anymore.
Then where did he go?
Well, maybe he has already gone to Hong Kong.
Hong Kong? I have a request.
Request? What is it?
Please help me get to Hong Kong.
If so, then what?
I'll find Lan Di. And then?
And then he'll kill you. He's too strong.
What did you say?
Stop it.
I must avenge my father's murder.
How admirable. But you don't stand a chance.
Well, if it was you... Suppose your father was murdered. What would you do? Please, help me.
I'm sorry, but I can't. Let's go, Hui Zhang.
Master Chen, please wait!
You should not waste your life on revenge.
Mm-hmm.
So, the Chi Yo men? And Landi?
Seems he left for Hong Kong.
Hong Kong?